Today I'm going to show you how to place anything on wall in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your rectangle tool from the toolbar. And click and drag to draw a rectangle. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Drag the opacity slider all the way to 50%. Now press Ctrl T to free transform. Right-click and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Press Enter on your keyboard. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on this and rename it Place Layer. Right-click and group from layers. I'm going to name this Image. Then press OK. Let's disable this group layer first. This time I will make a selection in the areas which are covering the wall. And you can see here that the model covers the wall. So now all we have to do is select the bottom or this background layer. And then go to Select. And Subject. Once the selection is active, let's enable this group layer. And then click on the mask icon to create a mask. Press Ctrl I to invert it. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your image. In this document, you can put your design here. And you can also type your text here. And of course you can also add any color for the background. I've already made a design, so that's all I'll put here, so let's go to the file. Place Embedded. And place your image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Let's go back to File. And choose Save. And then close the document. Now change the blending mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Then press OK. Let's disable this place layer first. And you can see here on this other side that the wall is a little blurry. So all we need to do to add blur to the design is to enable this layer. And then go to the filter. Blur. And Gaussian blur. I'll increase the radius all the way to 7 pixels. Now select the filter mask. Then press Ctrl I to invert. And from the toolbar, select the brush tool. Make sure foreground color is white. And just paint on the left side to reveal their blur. Now make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl J. We'll name it Highlights. And change the blending mode to Screen. Click the FX icon and Blending Options. Hold the Alt key to split the black slider and drag it to the right. Press OK once you're satisfied. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.